Welcome to another episode of Lucas GAF. I've been really trying to use Ektachrome with night photography. And while it takes forever to make an exposure, but guess what? I kind of fell in love with the long process. Getting everything done has been our goals for life these days. But sometimes, you know, all I want, all I need is to wait. And I'm just weird enough to like it, like the process of waiting.
Simply because you're near me.